thank the Leader of the House for answering the business questions. And
Madam Deputy Speaker, Daniel Khalife will be found and he will be made to face justice. I made clear then, and I reiterate now, that no stone must be left unturned in getting to the bottom of what happened.
We keep an open mind about where Daniel Khalife might be. We are still focusing our efforts here in London. We have support from colleagues all around the country helping us to try and find him.